Okay, so using the rope again to row, which is actually a good position, which is similar to holding a racket or another club of some sort. What we're going to do is try and keep the torso vertical and find a set position where we sit, slight squat, feeling as you squat and set the shoulder blades come down the back a bit. So that set position, we're not going to let the shoulders come forward, we're going to set them back. So we're keeping the torso stable, rowing those arms. So call that a stability row, because we're keeping this core part of the body engaged, moving the arms in a set position.